Good morning. My name is Meenakshi Somnath Raut. I am from Pune. I completed my Bachelor's of Engineering or my graduations in Pune University, Jaimantrao Sawant College of Engineering, Hadapsar, Pune, of Electronics and Telecommunication. I am pass out from 2018. After 2 years, I got married. Then I thought what to do next. Before marriage, I joined non-technical company, that is Gits Food Private Limited company. But I want to join in technical field or IT field because I am interested in IT field. Yes. After marriage, I thought what to do next. Then my friend asked me eVision TechnoServe Private Limited. It is a IT or equipment company. They provide full-day job internship in network fundamental, CCNA, cyber security, virtualization. So I joined the network basic networking. Yes, they teach me how to troubleshoot problems, how error occur, what is ticket, how to use ticket, how Outlook work. Yes, what problems occurs in the system, how to solve, how to install Windows, how to install printer, basic things they are teach me. My strength, I am self-motivated, disciplined and hardworking woman. Yes, my short-term goal is I want to job in reputed company, and my long-term goal is to achieve a good position where I can build my career, and help organization. My hobbies are listening music, watching TV, etc. Thank you.